Okay, I've come back just for a quick tutorial. I redid the friggin' mission, and we're going to pick up the ejected pilot. Because apparently you actually can pick up the ejected pilot with a tractor beam that isn't immediately apparent. I will show you how to do it. Okay, now we're gonna come to a complete stop. We're actually going to turn around, switch to our rear thing, and then we want to go to a different gun, and there's the tractor, so we lock on. And we don't do it that way because we're still going full speed. Damn it. Okay, a couple things. Do not smack into... No, 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 no. Nav. Nav. Ejected pilot. Okay. So let's do this again. A little less stupidity this time. This time again, come to a full stop. Full stop this time. Turn around, switch to our rear gun. Don't run into me, you complete idiot. Now switch to that. Yep, tractor beam. And tractor him in. Now we can return to the Concordia. And not smack into it.
Affirmative, you are clear to land.
With no front armor. And yeah, I am going to land it again because apparently there's another cutscene. Concordia, this is trainage. Do you copy?
What in hell did you think you were doing, mister?
Saving a pilot's life, Major?
Land immediately, Captain, and report to the bridge.
Welcome back, sir.
The bridge.
You disobeyed a direct order from a superior officer, Captain.
Yes, sir.
Do you have anything to say for yourself?
No, sir. Except, if I had to do it again, I would.
Yes, I believe you would. Very well, Captain. Consider yourself reprimanded. Dismissed.